Okay, here's the D major scale. So we need to have all of the Fs sharp and all of the Cs sharp. Okay, here we go. One, two, ready, go. There you go.